The giant water bug belongs to the family Belostomatidae. They belong to a large group of insects called heteroptera, or true bugs. Giant water bugs live in lakes and ponds and are very fast swimmers. They grab hold of plants near the surface of the water. Some species of giant water bugs are up to 2 inches long. Giant water bugs push their 2 short breathing tubes out of the water to breathe air. The wings of the giant water bug overlap at the back end of the abdomen. Giant water bugs are good flyers. This enables them to fly from pond to look for better habitats. The giant water bug hunts small fish, tadpoles, snails, insects, and other invertebrates. Giant water bugs catch their prey with their strong front legs. They have a beak adapted for piercing and sucking, which they use to inject a toxin into their prey to kill it. The soft internal organs of the prey are then digested and sucked up by the giant water bug with its beak. Giant water bugs are also called toe biters because they can cause painful stings or stabs with their beak. The giant water bug's back legs are flat and look like oars. They use these legs for swimming.